but one thing that stuck out to me today was someone told me to be patient with my process. And I had to remind myself of that, that I'm doing well, that I need to stay 10 toes down in what I'm doing, and stay invested where I'm at.